Hey guys, David here from Nintendo3DSBlog.com. We've already shown off the Nintendo 3DS sound application. There's a couple things I missed and a couple things I just want to clarify, so I'm just going to open the app back up. Let's wait till it loads. Okay, so one thing people are wondering about is, does the music keep playing when you shut down the 3DS? And unfortunately, as you hear, it does not. Music's playing. Music's gone. So yeah, that has not been added to the 3DS. That's a bit of a bummer, but that's how it goes. One other thing I missed was all the sound effects you can use in the app. So I showed off the basic drum sound, so it's snare drum and bass drum. But if you hit the X button, or just hit these arrows over here, you can either get rid of those drum sounds, or you can have some Mario sounds. So we've got the coin, jumping, X, have a dog barking, cat meowing. I don't know how to describe that sound, but you can hear it. Different types of drums. More types of drums. So we've got some DJ record scratching. Got a horn, a spring, a bouncy sound. More drum sound, I think they're electronic drums. Tambourines. Some bongo drums. Hand clapping, which to me sounds the best. And back to the default drums. And also one thing I missed is I'll just start playing a song. Move the camera up. And as you can see by this demonstration, if you also hit, when you hit the shoulder buttons, it actually changes what's going on. Like this little thing starts shooting lasers at all the squares. Not all the different visualizations do that. As you can see, little guy here, a little Japanese fan in his hand, that kind of thing. Might be difficult to see though. But that's pretty much it. Just a couple things we'd missed. And more videos coming soon, and I will talk to you later.